WWE star Natalya's message after the death of her dad Jim the Anvil Neidhart. WWE superstar Natalya has sent a message of solidarity to those suffering loss after the death of her father, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. The two-time WWE Tag Team Champion died suddenly earlier this month, aged 63, after a fall at his home in Pasco County, Florida. His passing led to tributes pouring in from all around the world to one of WWE's legendary performers of the Hart Foundation tag team. Among those survived by the superstar known for his trademark, maniacal laugh, is his daughter, current Raw superstar Natalya, real name Natalya Neidhart. The 36-year-old appeared for the first time since his tragic death at last weekend's SummerSlam pay-per-view, wearing the jacket her father donned for a championship win some 28 years prior. She also broke her silence in a heartbreaking interview in which she vowed to keep her father's memory alive, desperate to help anyone going through a similarly challenging time. She told WWE's Renee Young, "Losing a parent is tough, but I know that you have to keep going, and I want to send that message, too, to people who are going through a hard time. Bad things happen and sad things happen, but, at the end of the day, we have to keep going. We have to get up, dust ourselves off and keep going. There are going to be times where I feel really sad and I'm gonna break down and cry. But there are also gonna be times where I just want to remember the happy times. I'm not saying goodbye to my dad, I've made my mind up that I can talk to him at any time I want and that we just have an extra angel up in heaven, up there with my Uncle Davey, Owen and my grandfather Stu Hart." Natalya appeared ahead of the bout that saw her good friend Ronda Rousey win the Raw Women's Championship in New York, enjoying the post-match celebrations with the Rowdy One in the middle of the ring. She went on to detail how she broke down backstage after the appearance, having been consoled by WWE Chief Brand Officer Stephanie McMahon. "It was," the Canadian went on to say, "a tough call to even make the journey to SummerSlam and to appear so soon after the passing of one half of the original Hart Foundation. I wanted to honor my dad so much at SummerSlam," she added. "It was a hard decision to want to come because I wasn't sure if I was going to be ready because everything was so fresh. It was literally 6 days after my dad had passed away. I just felt like I needed to do as much as I could to honor my dad and I wanted to keep his memory alive, and knew that was a huge stage to do that on. I said to my mom I'm going to go to SummerSlam because daddy would want me to be happy. WWE is my family. I have the Hart family but I also have the WWE universe and all of the talent backstage.